other side of the field, gets the ball back after it ricochets off a few defenders. John Giel. Retrievers take control. John Giel. Going left. Fine stop, and that's going to be driven back towards midfield. Great defense on that by Gloss. John Giel. John Giel escapes trouble. Far side of the field. Oh. Taking over is... Oh my, Patrick John Giel. John Giel with the goal. He ended up getting that ball right into the box, getting the rebound after the contact. Candy O'Shea fell down, and Patrick John Giel took over, and he found the back of the net.
Now, I watched you the entire game. You were everywhere. Wherever the ball was, there you were. You talked about how the coaches encourage you to be more aggressive. What can people expect from you moving forward?
Moving forward, you know, it's a learning process. I'm getting used to the team, the freshmen, used to the system, coaches, different players. But just performance like today, you can expect more of that.